Okay, before I even get into this, I want to tell you a story. It traumatized me, seriously traumatized me. Third grade, yes, third grade. Our art teacher, they taught you how to draw we were doing self-portraits. And they taught us how to do the upside down egg shape to draw your head, right? That's how you draw your head, is by drawing an upside down egg shape. Poor little Emily sitting at her table. Tried. You guys, I tried so hard to draw this upside down egg shape. Couldn't do it. So I said to Mrs. Fritz, that was my third grade teacher. Maybe I'm a little scarred from this. I said to her, I can't draw the upside down egg shape. Seriously, please help me. And she said, oh, that's okay, Emily. You can just draw a circle. You have more of a soccer ball shaped head anyways. What? Who doesn't want a slender face? Look at this round soccer ball. Let's fix that. This Sculpting Trio Contour Kit. Gold, gold, so gold. I'm gonna use this on one side, okay? Show you how easy this is, and then I'm also gonna show you how easy it is just to simply use a bronzer. Oh. Contour kit comes in light, medium, dark. Shows you. Can you see that? Shows you what to do, where to put it. Comes with your dark contour, your highlighter, and then this 3D cream. 3D cream is like gold. Watch how simple this is. First.
Big old game to me. I like to be number one on the team. Call me baby. Baby, make me your baby. Baby.
Just how easy it is to use just a simple bronzer. I have my beachfront bronzer here, and I'm gonna take my angled brush.
I can never be your number two. Cause when you're not there, I'm so loving you, and I can't have it. I won't have it now.
You guys, how simple is that? Contour, done. That simple. Bam, boom, 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 fix it. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Self confused. It's always why this and why that. See, have you ever?